Alrighty guys, this will be the elevator at the Moline Public Library in Moline, Illinois. This place was built in 2006. And it's right next door to the former library. Here's the Java Lab, it's the coffee shop cafe. Looks like they're doing early voting today. Oh, that's Project Now. That's where they usually do early voting. One of the last KONE hydraulics, I bet. These are KSS 370 fixtures. Independent. And two. Door close button works. It's a floor head of itself. I like the motor. 2,500 pounds. Could have easily been made glass. There it goes. I'll see. I'll tell you this, because this thing could have easily been made glass. Look. Ain't that funny? And there's the MPE that goes around the shaft. That's it.